at the Family Mart and there's a hot section where they just heat up all your drinks. It's so amazing.
Oh, and you could mix your own drinks here? Awesome.
Gosh, I love convenience stores here.
I got a cold milk tea and we got a few rice balls. We're on our way to go see the red pillars. So this is a temple for the rice gods, I think. Don't quote me on that.
So if you can't see this, this is snow. It's snowing right now. And we're wearing the lightest attire that you can imagine. because we're gonna be hiking. It's a little too dark for anything, but we want to be here before all the tourists get here. Sounds like they're like laughing. Blubber helps me for the snow, but not to get up the stairs. Ran into so many Japanese people. They're saying hi to us and gozaimasu. Gozaimasu.
higher ground. Can't see in front of me, my enemies. I tried every possibility, ability to know if I can bleed. If that's what you wanted, you won't get it tonight. Cause I can fly.
There's Brian right there. Inari Station is right next to the temple. So when you have a JR pass, you need to show it to the attendant there. The Kyoto Station, hustle and bustle. Never mind. It's food in Japan.
Cheaper too.
Yeah. What do you think? Good? Oh, that's so nice. Oh, this is curry with rice. Just ate here. It was so good. Food was piping hot. Fast food is amazing. At the Sakagami Station, I'm gonna go see some monkeys and another hike for today. This guy wearing shorts when it's snowing. Follow the monkey signs. The signs are everywhere. See? Right there, monkey signs. Don't touch the damn monkeys. Aww. This is to get to the monkey park, it's a constant uphill. This is like paying for a marathon. You pay, you go hike. Constant uphill, okay? And then you get to see monkeys.
She's not breathing hard because she's tired. She's just breathing hard because just to be dramatic. You
know? Upcline. There's a non-stop incline. And we still haven't seen any monkeys. But they give you a rest house. And then observatory right here. With a nature exhibit to rest. They're workers, so. They're preparing food for the monkeys. Oh, look at these guys. It's like a baby. Honey, give it to him. Honey. Oh, what about the baby? No, no, you can't do it like that palm. Well, maybe, feed the big one. Feed the big one right now. and give it to baby. Oh! Okay, you feed this one and I'll feed this one. Oh, good job.
This guy, he has a hand inside the cage already.
We're feeding a herd here. Oh. Oh, hi baby. Baby. The big ones are greedy. Oh, look at the baby. Oh, there's, oh. They're all over the mountain, huh? Arigato gozaimasu. Ah, so this is green tea and soy milk skin.
It's snowing. Ice cream. Snowing. Ice cream.
This just tastes like vanilla to me. But I really can taste the green tea matcha.
That's the chef back here. Okay. What is that?
That's a soy milk skin.
What do you think?
Good.
You like it? Better than United States?
Soft.
Softer. You know, I've noticed the green tea ice cream in the States is gummy.
Yeah.
Because they put gore gum in it. Yeah, that's right. I like eating ice cream when it's cold. I just called him Superman for walking in shorts. Hey, mister. Looking good with those shorts?
They're just moments away.
They have an English menu. Ah! Cold soba noodles?
What is it?
You wanna get that?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get that.
This thing?
Oh, that looks good. Yeah.
Let me get that. Okay. Two different types of Japanese pepper. They both have like that numbing property to them.
Arigato.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
What do you think? What's that?
That's like a green like flour, and then it says tofu skin. And this seems like it's tofu too, or maybe bean curd, I don't know. And then some sort, I didn't read all the descriptions, but it's really good.
Now it's my turn to try this.
Basically, you put in all the ingredients that you want into here. Starting with a little wasabi and a little radish. And maybe this is like egg. Oh, this looks like shirataki mushroom right here. And a tempura. Oh, they made it into bite size. Tempura shrimp. What, how'd you like the soup?
It's really good.
Yeah, it's good, like, it's so perfect for this cold day. And then you put the broth in here and you mix it. On how to eat it, so that's really nice of them. This is Brian's final bite. Oh, we're so sad. But we'll eat more in Tokyo.
And then we'll cap it up with the tea.
Mm.
It's a different tea.
Oh, it is different. It looks like it could be like a broth.
Maybe the water from the soup?
From making the soba noodles?
Yeah.
Like boiling it? Highly recommend everyone to try that because you get to sit on tatami mats and you get the whole Japanese experience. Plus you're eating soba noodles from like 500 years ago. I think next time we go to Japan we'll probably eat here again because it was such a good experience.